All right, time for the next part, number four. I'm going to travel back to Beregost and try to reach level 3. To pick up protection from petrification so I can go farm basilisks in Mutamin's garden, which will hopefully take me to level 5 or so. And from there on, I hope this will be a lot easier. I'm gonna go rest here first. It's a safe inn with no assassins. And I'm all out of spells, so that's good. Okay. A wolf. That will do.
used wisely is the most powerful of tools.
I was hoping there'd be a few simple foes here, maybe a Gibberling or something. I don't really need much more experience to hit level 3, and I don't want to take any unnecessary risks.
Man shouldn't speak to his better unless spoken to first.
Nobleman. Oh, there has to be something here. I don't want to travel to Mutamin's Garden until I have the... Oh, here. What's this? A vampiric wolf. I think that's a bit out of my league. do we have here? A hobgoblin, perfect. Whoops. An archery hobgoblin. That's a bit of a problem. Oh. Finally, a level up. Great. Protection from petrification. Yeah. Oh, I gained breath weapon too. So let's rest here. Excellent.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Oh, that's horrible. I'm going to get a new companion here. Yeah, I should probably rest first so I have all my spells available. Oh. moves a bit slowly. First basilisk. There's another one. He's injured now. Not much I can do. Oh, there's Mutamin also. This should be interesting. As an undead, he's probably immune to sleep. Great. I'll approach really carefully here. Summoning a few monsters. Yes, there he is. That's great. He's almost dead. No. Another one. Somewhere. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave Korax here. He's gonna turn on me eventually. And he's pretty tough. Almost out of throwing daggers. So let's adjust the difficulty again here and level up. Ah, now I can take invisibility, which will simplify things. Exactly. I need to rest first. Well, all done here. I think that will be it for today. Next time I'll probably continue to explore this map and squeeze any more experience from it. And after that, I'm not really sure. Maybe I can take on Silk. We'll see.